This is just a video for, I guess, the people that don't like my doors. They say it looks like shit. However you feel, I like your criticism, constructive, whatever you have to say to voice your opinion. I would like to say that I saw some comments saying that there were pods on my door. Absolutely not. My doors are actually 3 inches from the physical frame of the, my panels, I should say, are actually 3 inches from the physical frame of the door. None of these speakers are over 3 inches, so there was no necessary to build out on this door panel. I change audio equipment all the time. I refuse to pay to get my doors fiberglass or to do it myself when I'll always change my mind. It's for fun. I like to experiment. I don't like to take a lot of advice because I like to test my own stuff. Every car is different. Far as quality, my doors still look decent in my personal opinion, and nobody that holds a world record has a magnificent install. That's why duct tape was invented. But just to show that there's no pods, there's no wooden rings, this is physically drilled into the door. As you can see, no pod, as you can see, in the door, physically. Same on the other side. But, just for quality reasons, I'll play some R&B. They sound good.
Every time I see you, I get a bad vibe. Just thinking of someone else in between you and I.
Quarter volume. That's a quarter. Tomorrow when I get off work, I do a big distance test and I'll see exactly what happens. But until then, fuck it.
Didn't touch the ground.